As Christ has his work, we have ours. As he rejoiced to do his work, we must rejoice in ours also. St. John Neumann.